And welcome back to the Pilot House. Today's episode finds us at the northern tip of Eleuthera in the central Bahamas. We are visiting Harbor Island, and the route to and from Harbor Island via boat takes you through a notoriously dangerous patch of sea called the Devil's Backbone. This inhospitable stretch of coastline is littered with sharp coral reefs, shallow sandbars, and consequently, many shipwrecks. When the sun is shining overhead and the waves are relatively calm, the water reveals its dangerous secrets to the captain. But when the clouds block the sun or the water is rough, it all looks the same, and the safe passage is hidden. Most cruisers hire a local pilot to guide them safely along the route from Spanish Wells to Harbor Island and back. We hired Jock, a local pilot who grew up on Spanish Wells. He knows these waters like the back of his hand, and he pilots hundreds of boats through Devil's Backbone every year. When I looked overboard and saw the reefs, I was really glad we hired Jock to pilot us through. Today was a bit unusual. Jock was supposed to pilot a fuel tanker out of Harbor Island through the reef and into the open sea. But because the seas were rough out beyond the reef, he wouldn't have been able to get off the tanker and back onto his own boat. He decided that he would pilot our boat and have the tanker follow us through the dangerous waters. He was in constant radio contact with the captain of the tanker, and there were several tense moments during the most difficult parts of the route. Eventually, we reached a break in the reef where the tanker could safely head out to sea, and we could continue on to Spanish Wells. Woo! It was a short but exciting passage today. I thought it was cool that we got to be the pilot boat for the tanker. Every day is a new adventure. See you around the seas! Feel better.